Hello. Hello. Yes, yes. How's everyone enjoying the show thus far? Yeah? All right, good. So, who's been here before? We probably, you probably know that we do some door prizes. We've given many things away, like...
Two tickets for sideline on this
22nd. All right. Old seat cushions we've given. Squatty potties. Today we have children to give you. So we have a few here. Yep. So our first prize here, we have a oversized throw blanket. It's a Portuguese thing. It's pretty exciting.
Keep you
warm in the cold and the snow.
Okay, who's gonna pick the name? Take your hand in.
Uh-oh. Arabelle's turn first.
Take a bow.
Give a round of applause for picking out all those names.
Welcome to the stage, Larry Sparks.
Okay, we're back for another set, another show, if you call that, and we're glad to be back for another few minutes to sing and play for you. And all you boys are still good and lonesome, ain't you?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's try to keep it that way. Thank you, folks, for coming out and speaking with us at our table. Those of you are taking us home with you, or myself, by the way of a CD or a gift or whatever. What do we have? Some T-shirts, caps,
There's
and stuff.
Not much left.
Yeah. Well, that's the way it goes. Well, thank you so much for doing that, and we do appreciate it. Money always goes for a good cause. Bring him on back, bring him on back. The grand old Opry, Kitty Wells, Johnny and Jack. That old stage down at the Ryman, down the boards were clackety clack.
Bring
him
on back, hello, good times, bring him on back.
Do you miss them Sunday dinners that your mama used to make? Do you miss that nana pudding and that big old chocolate cake? When the preacher came for dinner and all the kids we had to wait. Bring them on back, him all the time, bring them on back. Bring them on back, bring them on back. The grand old Opry, Kitty Wells, Johnny and Jack. That old stage down at the Ryman, how the boards were crackety plack.
Bring them on back, him all good times, bring them on back.
Do you miss them summer hay rides holding hands with Linda Jones? Do you miss them watermelons you'd pick up on your way home? Do you miss the grand old Opry with them high and lonesome tones? Bring them on back, them old good times, bring them on back. Bring them on back, bring them on back. The grand old Opry, Kitty Wells, Johnny and Jack. That old stage down at the Ryman, how the boards look clackety clack.
Bring them on back, them old good times, bring them on back.
Very good.
Thank you so much. I got a song I want to sing. I hope I can remember it. It's a new song. It's on this new album. I sung it last night and remembered all of it. But it's one I, you know, a lot of times I work things out on paper and new songs, and I'm by myself when I do this. I have no friends and nothing to eat. If I do forget it, it's because I don't know it. I gotta get this thing going. I gotta practice on it. Get it ready. They're putting this back out on a single record, released it all over the country, and I gotta learn it real quick. So I figure this maybe practice a little bit on it today, so if I can get it together. It's about a fellow back in the Civil War time, 1860s. How he was doing there, and his thoughts and things he said. This was brought to me as documented true. I want to sing it for you. It's called Henry Hill. It's getting rough here on top of Henry Hill. Had a few close calls, but I'm doing fine. We're running low on everything we brought up here. Like people I don't know and friends of mine. The battle rolls, the battle rolls, it's scary here. There are many times I wish I couldn't see. For everywhere I'm looking, I see death and fear. But your picture in my Bible comforts me. And your name. And you'll always, always stay in my heart till I die. I don't know how each day will unfold for me. So I put my trust in God and old stone wall. Lord's willing, I will make it through until the day I see your face by name, I hear you call. And your name. And you'll always stay in my heart till I missed four words in it. But anyway, I know I missed them four words, so I'm ahead of the game.
That's
I know
counts.
I missed them.
That's what counts.
That's what counts. Henry Hill, that's on the new album. The new moon over my shoulder. Okay. We're going to call on an banjo player and do a little picking for you. I'm going to leave it up to him. Remember what he wants to play and get it off his shoulders.
All right. Larry, you want to talk or me?
Yeah, go ahead.
You have an old instrumental song out. You have an old instrumental song out called Richmond. And I've always enjoyed picking that one.
An old one?
Well, not too old. Yeah. For me, it's old. I'm only 12 years old. I'd like to do that here tonight, though, if you don't mind. Do you mind? Mm-hmm. Would you mind if we did that here tonight?
I wish you would.
Well, good. I'm going to.
Do you start this off? The one you start off yourself, right?
Yes.
And everybody comes in?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
It's more expensive that way.
Might get it just a little bit better. I was out of tune, no wonder. Are we ready? Fifth dot. Yeah. Banker Moore's plane went down just 3 miles south of town on a 40 acre farm he foreclosed on. I can hear him saying now, money is what it's all about. And I can safely say that he's dead wrong.
The last suit you wear
won't need no pockets.
You can't take it with you
when you go. When that handful of dirt goes back into the earth, what you'll be worth, only heaven knows. You know, he always said, you gotta dress for success. And he wore the very best that money could buy. He made a fortune in his time. Now he leaves it all behind. They ought to write this on the stone there where he lies. The last suit you wear won't need no pockets. You can't take it with you when you go. When that hand goes back into the earth, what you'll be worth, only heaven knows. Thank you so much. The Last Suit, and that's from the Last Suit album I did a few years ago. And have a lot of new songs on that album, a lot of new ones. And Dale McCurry sang with me on one of the songs there, too.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We never did pay him anything. He's got plenty of money. He ain't going to take it with him, though. All right, let's see now. We want to, let's see, you play the banjo. Coming up. Be $20. But we're going to get to that. And you've done your banjo tune, and you've done some things. And Tommy back here, he's doing the bass. And he's going to start the generator on the bus in a few minutes. Get that done. Oh, did you already start it? Oh, you did? Okay. Well, it's not that cold anyway. So. It didn't work the other day. We got a generator and a bus, and it runs everything, you know, the heat lights and all that stuff. And I've been to 3 Cummins dealers, and none of them can help do anything for it. They let the charge you, you know. Like way up there, and he's figured it out. He has figured the professionals out. Anyway, I don't know what he's done. I have no idea. But he has wired that thing up, and it works perfect. Everything works perfectly.
Ain't Mr. Stroke 3 days.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't. I've had 8 buses, and I've had their 40-foot buses since several years ago. And so 40 times 8 is that 350?
320.
320, yeah. Well, I almost had it, yeah. 320. 320 foot of headaches, so that's what you have. But I'm going to get another bus. We're going to look around and find another one. It's a little bit bigger. I want to stay out here in this business a long time. If I can, and I need this, a little bit bigger bus. And this is a good bus, 40 foot average size bus. But I want to be more comfortable, you know. The older I get, I want to get more comfortable. And the older, as you get older, you get colder. But so we're going to look around for that. You still have good buses here in Chicago down here at the Greyhound place. And, I've been there at, used to be Greyhound. I guess it still is. I don't know. Yeah. Yes, but anyway, that's enough of that. Okay. Let's see now. We're going to move along. What was we going to do?
Not sure.
Oh, you done your thing. You had a tune a while ago. Pick out another one if you want to. And Tommy and Mike here, he's done some fiddle playing and sound mighty fine. The old time tune, Sally Gooden and all them tunes. And
thank you, Larry.
Done a good job on it. Ralph Stanley's Festival will be going on in May at Coburn, Virginia. That will be a good festival. His son, Ralph, too, is keeping it going. And big lineup. We have the flyers on that, don't we?
Yeah. Got them in the bus.
Well, that's a good place for him. Great place. They'll be safe there.
That's right.
They got a big lineup of talent there. They really have. And they're taking it down to the old stage. And then they're going to take it up to the new one also. So they're going to have it. When I first started down in the holler there, they're going to fix that stage up. I hope they do. And we're going to do shows there, then one on top of the hill. So, and Ralph, too, has a lot of bands, more than I've ever seen there. And I've played it for 50 years, and I've never seen this many bands.
That, they're celebrating 50 years this year.
Oh, celebrating 50
years. Celebrating 50 years for Ralph Stanley. Hills of Home.
Yes, sir.
My goodness.
Yeah, that's Kemosabe. We want to be like you, Kemosabe.
You have been at every one of them, right?
Just about, yeah. One or two, a couple of them I didn't make.
Yeah, but you've been there almost 50 years.
Yes, Kemosabe. We want to be like you, Kemosabe. All right. I did have, let's see, I want to do maybe a couple gospel numbers for you. Always do that wherever we go. Song I put on the new album also, and it's a wonderful song, I think. It's called The New Highway. I read a book about a man who never went to school. He could tell you more things about life than any man ever knew. He didn't study to be a carpenter, things he could build would stand the storms life could bring, no matter how small or big. And he built a new highway to heaven, and few there'll be that travel there. He put me on a new highway to heaven. There's no detour sign, you don't have to travel alone. Study to be a scientist or have a doctor's degree. He knew more than any surgeon of this world could ever teach. He can remove a stony heart, put a new one in its place. Jesus does this from inside out, leaves no scars, no. And he built a new highway to heaven, and few there'll be that travel there. He put me on a new highway to heaven. There's no detour sign, you don't have to travel alone. He put me on a new highway to heaven.
I just want to thank you, Lord, for every time you heard me pray. Just want to thank you for always being there. When I was so down and out, you came along, made me want to shout. Just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you. If I had 1,000 lives to live, I'd give them all to my Lord. He's been so good to me. That is the least I could afford. He's made good times outnumber the bad. Best friend I ever had. Just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for every time that you heard me when I pray. And I want to thank you for always being there. I've been down and out, but you've always been right there beside me. And there's been times, Lord, you were the only friend that I had. So I want to take just a minute to thank you. Just want to thank you, Lord, for every time you heard me pray. Just want to thank you for always being there. When I was so made me want to shout, just want to thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord. True song that is for me. I want to thank the Lord today for what he means to me. I've known him for many years. Some years I didn't. But he was always with me. Kept his hand on me when we travel. I've been traveling these crazy roads for 55 years. And they get crazier every year, believe me. Yeah. But thank God I've never had an accident. Not yet. never have. And we've been hit twice in a bus, front and back, but didn't hurt me. Tore the bus up a little bit. Some yahoo driving run into us. Call them yahoos. And he was a yahoo, too. He took off on foot, never did catch him. In a stolen car. But if I catch him... it's over. It's done. But I thank God today for what he means to me. You know, to know God, to know Jesus Christ is the best thing I ever did.
Amen, Larry.
Best thing I ever did. He will bring me comfort. And I can't. There's times you don't have comfort. There's things happen. Stuff happens to all of us. And that's when I need him the most.
I need him every day. That's when I need him the most. And you know, he'll come to me. And he'll speak to my heart. The Spirit will come to me and give me comfort. And it's so many things go on nowadays. And, you know, this music is great. And I'm glad I'm part of it. I've tried to keep it going the best I can. But he's greater. And I lift his name up wherever I go. And that's the way I'm going to do it. Lift his name up in the great congregation. And you all are the great congregation. Okay. But anyway, just wanted to pass that word along to you. Let's see now. We had some requests that I can't. Somebody asked for a song I did long, long time ago. And I think I'm going to have to pass on it because I've got to get to learning it again. You know, 20 and 30 and 40 years, a song, if you don't sing them, you're going to forget them. I've got a lot of them that way. You know, Chip likes Hank Williams awful good. I'm going to do just a little short medley, Chip, Hank Williams songs. Back in the late 70s, I was very blessed to do a little tribute album to Hank Williams. And I'll give you just a little sample of what it sounds like. Okay? Tonight, down here in the valley, I'm lonesome and oh, how I feel to be here alone with my love in your loveless mansion on the hill. Do you recall when we parted? Stories to me you revealed. You said you without love, dear, in your loveless mansion on the hill. There's a singing waterfall in the mountains far away. That's where I long to be at the close of every day. That's where my sweetheart's sleeping down beneath the clay. I often sit and wonder why the Lord took her away. We'd meet there every evening when the sun was sinking low, and we'd listen to the water as it rippled soft and low. Since she's gone to heaven, I miss her most of all. Tonight, my darling, sleeping by the singing waterfall. If the wife and I are fussing, brother, that's all right. Being that's before one's run a license. Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
If you mind your business, you won't be minding mine.
Well, I got a little gal, she wears a hair up high. The boys will whistle when she walks by. Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
If you mind your business, sure won't be minded mine. Chip, is that about it? What'd you say?
You make the call. A couple more. Here's what I got to say. Larry said five more.
Where's the phone?
Hey, we're happy if you play all night.
I've done that. Oh, the only of this. What did I sing with Ralph Stanley?
Yeah.
When I was 3 years old?
Yeah.
I think I do. Your son asked for it. They're telling me it'd be $20, so I'll go ahead and do it. Yeah, I did record this song, Chip, on the new album, and the only exist is a song that Ralph Stanley recorded years ago. And I was blessed enough to sing it with him, and I sang with Ralph quite a while. But I'll put this on the new album because we sung it so much together. And every time we'd meet at a festival somewhere, we would sing this song or maybe another one or two. But he always, this was a good song for him. He went to California in his vehicle, and myself and Ralph and Curly Ray Klein and Ralph's wife, Jimmy, we all rode together to Hollywood. It was Hollywood, yeah. I still got my dark glasses.
Larry,
hold on. Yeah. You got
20.
Hey. It's no good. It's no good. He just run this off. What is the... Oh, just give it back to it. Not really. Put it down here just a minute. You be good now.
No, I'm not living, I only exist. How much longer can I go on like this? You broke my lost you, darling, you're long gone this time. My home you have broken, you've wrecked my young life. You left me here alone to cry. These tears that are flowing will soon dry away. And someday, darling, I know you will pay. Oh, I'm not living, I only exist. How much longer can I go on like this? You broke my heart, you tortured my mind. I've lost. I knew you were no good right from the start. My friends all told me you'd break my heart. When you're roaming and rambling, days are through. You pray for the love like I had for you. Living, I only exist. How much longer can I go on like this? You broke my heart, tortured my mind.
that's something like the old way to doing it, ain't it? It only exists. Yeah, Ralph had to always stuck to his. What's that? Well, let's see. That'll be. Well, I think we can do part of it for you, and we'll send a bill Monday. So. Well, you know, I try to keep my music, and I do keep it on the old path, and that's the way I do it, with my own sound, my own style of singing and playing, and I've come up with that years ago. And you know, Bill Monroe, he helped me a lot when I started my band, and he started the music in his own way, and back in the 30s, 40s, and into the 50s, and called it bluegrass music. And hadn't been for him, well, there wouldn't have been no bluegrass music. There wouldn't have been any. There would have been music. But I might have been playing something like, I don't know what I'd have been doing. But I love this music. It had touched my heart when I was young. And it just, you know, and some things are just meant to be. And I really believe that. Some things are just meant to be. I just come into this music, it just happened. Me and Ralph, when I got a job with the Stanley Brothers, and then Ralph, when we sang together, we went on stage. I didn't know what we was doing, you know? And yep. He didn't tell me too much. But he said he heard something, maybe, but he didn't know what it was. But we went on stage, and all the song just fit right in. Perfect, you know what I mean? Well, it was good, but I need to work on my end. But, you know, and it just happened like that way. It just came, fell right in line. And it was meant for me to do what I'm doing. It's meant for me to do what I'm doing. Yes, sir. It is. Somebody's got to carry this music on. Somebody's got to carry it on and take care of it. And I am going to do that. Thank you, both of you. I hope that. What's that?
Gospel. They said a gospel number. Mm-hmm.
I want to do the little bit of Smoky Mountain for the request back here, okay? But like I said, the real deal. You all wouldn't have to even be here today, and I know that you could be somewhere else at your homes or whatever you might be doing. And you wouldn't have to be here, but you wanted to come support the music that Chip had here at the place, and Larry Sparks and the Lonesome Ramblers, and support this music. We appreciate you for doing that. I really do. Every one of you. Each and every one of you. And we need you throughout the future. We all need to stick together and take care of this music. And I wouldn't have to be here either. I wouldn't have to be. I got two or three porches I could sit on. I've got...
That's for you.
That's supper's not.
That's gas money.
That's no good, I'll take it.
But I wouldn't have to be here either. I'd be home sitting on the porch. It'd be cold, but I could sit on the porch. And I hope someday, though, that, oh my goodness, I hope someday I can be able to build me a house on my porch. Smoky Mountain memories about my home in Tennessee. I was such a fool to leave her all alone.
Mountains rising in my soul,
higher than the dreams I've known. Misty-eyed, they cling to me, my
Smoky Mountain
memories. An old gray man with the dog asleep at his feet plays a worn-out fiddle full of melody.
he smiles with his eyes, the lines on his face told me as much as the tunes he played. Talking about my
Smoky Mountain memories,
pretty girls in Tennessee, I was such a fool to leave her all alone. Mountain rising in my soul, higher than the dreams I've known. Misty-eyed, they cling to me, my
Smoky Mountain memories.
I was such a fool to leave her all alone.
Think about her in my
dreams, wonder if she thinks of me. Always hold her close to me in my
Smoky Mountain memory.
Thank you so much. Thank you, folks, for coming out today. We do appreciate it very, very much, and hope you've enjoyed yourself. Our show has been good for you. And do come and see us again sometime down the road. What's that? Hope so someday. My website is larrysparks.com, as maybe some of you know, and keep up with our show dates, if you will, and travel with us around the country when you can. And don't forget to support this music. Support bluegrass music. We need you. We need you. And I didn't know if I did I mention about the Rosine, Kentucky?
No,
I'm not sure. I don't
did
think
I tell
so.
Me?
No.
I did not.
No.
Bill Monroe's hometown, Rosine, Kentucky, is back in action and it's going strong. The tourism folks are behind it, and a lot of other good people, and it's at Bill's old home place. And it will be in September 11, 12, 13, 14, around that time. JerusalemRidgeFestival.com is where you can get information. JerusalemRidgeFestival.com. And they're going to have it, and it's going to be good. Bill Monroe's festival there at Rosine, Kentucky, honoring him. And that's what we're doing, to keep his name alive also. You say?
Beautiful place.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Where mm-hmm. they've got it laid out. The old house has been redone with new trim around it. Really looks good.
It really looks good. But it didn't look good one time.
No.
Yeah. It was going down. Wasn't it? And you know, I got a picture of that. Bill had a Cadillac in the late 50s. This is like a 57. 58, and it's sitting there at that place, and I got a picture of that. Yeah. What is that? Brings back memories 17 years ago. Thank you all so much. Chip, thank you. He's good to support our music. Support music here in the Chicago area. Thank you all so much. Hope you enjoyed it. God bless you, and we'll see you again.
Stay away from me. Blues, why don't you let me?
don't know why you keep a haunting me. Misery, dreams like a memory, bringing back your love that used to be.
Blues, stay away from me.
Blues, why don't you let me be? Don't know why you keep a haunting.
Dangerous. Thank you for that nice hand applause from your heart. Thank you. I wonder, while I'm thinking about it, if you get the TV show Song of the Mountain, anybody get that? It's Tim White's TV show, comes out of Bristol, Virginia. We're doing that. We've already done it a few months ago. It's going to be played this month. You might watch for that. Tim White's Song of the Mountain will be on in November, they said. And I got a call from New York to do the XM radio, Sirius radio, next Friday, 11 till 2. We're going to do live music, and he's going to feature our new album, Track to Track. And I'm going to do some live playing there with a live audience at Nashville, Tennessee, next Friday, 11 till 2. Uh-huh. We were down there just a couple weeks ago and did the Ernest Tubb Midnight Jamboree. Always great to play that. And also... they also called me to do a special for PBS TV. Yeah, uh-huh. Get them dark glasses out. we got to do that, or they called me in to do it in December. And it will be shown in March for like a two-year run on it. And myself and some other folks, Rhonda Vincent, will be on it, and her should be there. We'll do this together on a big, very popular PBS. You know what that is. And so watch for that. I think they're going to play it in March, like a pledge show that they have sometimes. So anyway, that's enough of that. Watch for it, and we do appreciate it. Shouldn't that stuff lay around, you know?
What a mess.
Let's see now. Anybody have a request? I know them all. What's that?
White dove, Larry.
White dove.
I'm
down with white dove, yeah.
Three white doves.
Yeah.
Maybe I know it. Do you know what a song is, white dove?
Well, I know I've heard it, but I can't think.
Can you hum a little bit? Can you hum it?
Well, maybe.
Okay. So I used to sing this with Ralph, and I think I did it right here. I'll sing you a verse in the chorus, probably all I can remember of it. Y'all remember the Sharecropper's Son? Ralph Stanley recorded? I remember when I came to Chicago in 1965 at the university, Carter and Ralph was in a little room there working that song out to record in 1965. Yeah. And I was going over it, and I was kind of fooling around with the guitar with it, and but Carter had passed away in 66, and they never did record it, get a chance to record it together. And Ralph went ahead and recorded this song, and tried to sing with him on it. Later in 67, I think we did an album, it was. And but he went ahead and recorded that. But I remember them working on that song there at the University of Chicago, Ralph and Carter there at the Sharecropper's Son. They were working it out. What's the words to it? It's been many years. In the deep rolling hills of old Virginia, there's a place I love so well, where I spent many days of my childhood, in the cabin where we love to dwell. White dove will mourn in sorrow, the willows will hang their heads. I'll live my life in sorrow since mother and daddy are dead. As the years roll by, I often wonder, will we all be together someday? And each night as I wander to the graveyard, darkness finds me where I kneel to pray. Thank you, folks. Thank you so much.